It's one of our biggest blind spots. The mistaken belief that the things we design and build become direct extensions of us, merely mirroring our intrinsic hopes and ambitions and plans to the rest of our surroundings. But deep down, we know it's not true. We know that every landscape we change, every technology we adopt, every institution we mold, fundamentally transforms us, reshapes us and our societies in ways we don't anticipate or fully understand. At the University of Amsterdam, we believe it is essential that artificial intelligence research spans much more than just the development of new technologies and applications. Instead, it also needs to focus on the possibilities and implications that AI holds for individuals and societies. And it needs to provide meaningful answers, which is why the UVA established the Humane AI Research Priority Area. This priority area brings together scholars from the humanities and the social sciences and some of the world's leading minds in computing knowledge. Its mission is to spur research on the societal consequences of the rapid development of AI and automated decision-making in fields such as news aggregation, surveillance, and automated justice.
So in Humane AI, we work together across disciplines, from law to informatics, from communication science to digital humanities. We truly believe that questions about AI and society can only be addressed through that kind of collaboration. And this must also be reflected in our education and inside the classroom.
As such, the initiative covers fundamental research questions across a broad domain of disciplines.
Answering the many exciting questions around humane AI requires a truly interdisciplinary effort with the humanities and the social sciences, with medicine and the communication sciences all working together. The University of Amsterdam is a broad university, and as such, it is the perfect home base for our program.
By combining interdisciplinary knowledge and expertise, the goal is to create broad, dynamic research partnerships that transcend disciplines and deliver research results that can form the basis of informed policy making at the national and European level, deliver novel insights into the relationship between digital technologies and human behavior, and ensure AI technologies are developed and applied in an ethically, legally, and morally responsible manner.
Cities, media organizations, hospitals, and the supermarket around your corner, they all experiment with AI-driven applications. Regulators and civil societies are working hard on making the necessary rules and policies. And in Humane AI, we work together with all these societal stakeholders and many more to make sure that the world with AI is humane indeed, and the future world we want to live in.
Because if well managed, artificial intelligence has the potential to solve major societal challenges and advance public well-being, rights and democracy in a digital society. It is an enticing prospect, one that Humane AI must and will help to realize.